And power has been restored at the Jackson Medgar Wiley Evers Airport as of 5:45 this morning. That's according to airport officials. The Jackson Airport experienced a power outage during overnight severe storms, resulting in delayed scheduled flights. Well, throughout the day, as a residual effect from the outage, passengers are encouraged in the meantime to check their respective airlines for the most up-to-date information as airport officials work to resume normal operations.